I'm in. Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
This is gonna hurt, Freak!
Hurt.
Shut your stupid mouth! Think you're lucky, I need you later!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
I'll get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember that.
Over the death of the Joker 2 weeks ago. Arkham City is once again in a state of lockdown.
If Batman is indeed in there, I hope he's safe. From my experience, Arkham City is not a place you want to find yourself trapped in. This is Vicki Vale. More as it happens.
Heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon. She just turned into a liability.
And what? You thinking of taking over?
Maybe.
That I'd like to see.
You think I can't do it?
Oh, yeah? And what's your gimmick? Freeze is a crazy scientist who's got that freezer gun. Two-Face has got that burnt thing going on. What's yours?
I'll figure something out.
Yeah, right. Best you've got is that you killed all that family on Thanksgiving Day because your mommy burnt the turkey, and you promised to get her a new one.
The turkey man. I like it.
You gonna shut your mouth, or do you want me to do it for you?
What's up, turkey man?
Gobble, gobble.
Just shut up. I mean it.
Chill out. We're just messing with you.
Choice do we have? Harley's gone crazy since Jim.
She was crazy before.
Yeah, well, now she's crazier. She just wants revenge. You heard her.
At least she's got the back. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
I doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan? It wouldn't be the first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together. Work out how to get the hell out of this place if things turn bad.
Turn bad? Joker's dead, Harley's crazy, and we're still stuck in this hellhole? How much worse can things get?
Things always get worse.
Yet. Don't sweat it. If anyone comes this way, I'll make them regret it.
You better! I've lost contact with the rest of the guys, and I don't like it!
It's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you?
What?
Nothing.
Did you just make a move on me?
No. I mean, I'm just being friendly. Trying to help.
I'm a widow. Do you think you can measure up to my Joker? He was the best Joker could get.
please. You don't understand.
Oh, I understand.
No, really. What's up? Scared to face me?
It's Robin!
The hell up.
Just making sure it's done right.
Harley's overreacting. Batman came through here earlier, and now he's ours.
Yeah, but what if some other hero comes to save him?
What, like the kid he works with? I'm not scared of no kid.
What about the cat? She sometimes works with him.
I'm not scared of her either.
Well, I am, which is why I'm gonna do this right.
Come on, I ain't got all night.
You wanna do it? Be my guest.
It's Robin!
Sealed. I need to find a different route.
Go on, pick it up.
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
What? It's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
Don't do it. He's screwing with you.
No, I'm not.
I knew it.
Last guy who tried to pick up that belt got 50,000 volts running through him.
Screw you. You pick it up.
No way. That thing's dangerous.
Gonna make this hurt.
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess? Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill. We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right?
I'll handle the rest.
You look terrible.
I got a bad feeling about all of this.
the pigs and let's get the hell out of here.
Please!
There's one of the cops.
Please! You don't need to do this!
Sure. We don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a henchman? Listening to orders from a crazy person and following them without question? Yeah. You think I like being shouted at by that crazy woman? Exactly. It's hard. Not hard like sitting on your ass, eating donuts. That must be real hard. That's why we like to unwind with a game. It was gonna be pin the tail on the dead cop, but then we had a better idea. Pinata time!
Oh God, no! Help!
I wanna see what you've got inside you. And if it ain't candy, I'm gonna be real disappointed.
Help! Waiting for? Get me down! Come on! Get me down!
You're safe.
Man, am I glad to see you.
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Harley had moved.
Where?
You know where. Oh, the secret.
Shut up, you idiot.
What? No one's supposed to know about it, are they? Think about it. What if someone's listening in on one of them microphone things? Or worse, Batman's listening. You want to be the one to tell Harley you screwed up?
You think Batman's here?
Could be. Who knows?
I don't know. I heard he's gone dark. You know, since Jay died.
Since he killed him, you mean?
You don't know that. And Batman don't kill. Right?
I was there. Batman came walking out of that movie theater carrying the boss.
Looked pretty guilty to me.
Harley just broke down. Ain't been the same since.
I still don't think Batman killed him.
It don't matter what you think. Harley's got those cops, and she's all kinds of crazy right now. I'm just happy she's got someone else to take it out on. Know what I mean?
Quinn's thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
All units, this is Gordon. As of now, the Arkham...
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
The officers must retreat immediately. That's now, people. Don't heroics understand? I've lost too many people in that place. SWAT teams and help are in their positions and exits out to sea are being contained.
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Is that man in Arkham City? Hey,
off the police and let's get the hell out of here.
What are you trying to hide?
Chance to off one of those pigs.
It's Batman!
Oh.
can't believe Jay's dead. It just don't seem right.
This stupid switch. Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Batman?
Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to be impossible to crack? And anyway, I heard that since Joker died, he's hardly been seen. Figure he's feeling all guilty.
Do you think he killed Joker?
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here guarding a stupid switch for Quinn.
I like to think we're doing it so she doesn't put a bullet in our heads. Or worse.
That's a good reason.
What's the bat doing here?
Tell me how to get through that door. And don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh, God. The Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Got the code. I need to leave him until last so that he tells me what I want to know.
Spread out, find the son of a bitch! Got it?
what they say. I know Batman killed the Joker. I just know it.
Over here! Now! I found someone!
If Harley's gonna start dating again.
Get ready to hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
Still here. Still freezing my ass off.
That's one code. I need two more. Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See? I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Surprised Harley's kept the cops alive this long.
All the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
have to be before someone thinks to give us codes.
Just chill out, man.
It's a secret base, right?
What about Batman? Where that kid he hangs out with?
They're keeping a low profile since he killed Jay.
Come on, Batman didn't kill Joker. That crap he injected himself with at the asylum killed him. You saw what he looked like?
Not how I heard it.
Then you heard wrong.
Well, I heard it from Holly. She should know. She was there.
No, she wasn't. I was outside the theater with her. Batman just came out carrying Jay.
Really?
The thing I don't get is Clayface. How'd Joker pull that switcheroo on the bat?
I guess sometimes you don't see what's right under your nose.
I just had a thought. What if it was Clayface that Batman carried out?
Now you're just embarrassing yourself. That's the stupidest thing I ever heard. Think this is TV or something?
Oh, but two Jokers ain't? Think what you like, man. I think there's more going on here than we know. I feel it.
It's the freaking Bat!
Just chill out, man. We're safe. No one knows we're down here.
It's the Bat!
Thank you. way, you're gonna die!
Don't cry, Pig. You're still alive, aren't you?
Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. You see those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. You know, cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you. Oh, don't go. Passing out on me? The fun's just stopped! When I'm done with you?
Up here, Batman. Please, get me out of this thing.
You're safe.
I don't think so, Bat Brain. It's dead cop time! Does it hurt? Too bad. Come on, boys.
What's it doing? Don't piss off Harley.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
In that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch.
Hey, I'll help you get up there.
No, I can wait. Harley's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?
Is it hard being a little chicken?
I'm not a chicken. I'm just doing what I'm told.
Yeah, right.
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. Security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Thank you.
found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. Like the rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time you're searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, you've pretty much run out of options. We're screwed.
Don't give up. We'll find something. Maybe a weapon we can sell, or some supervillain secret stash. It happens, don't it?
No, not to us. We're gonna die in here. If it ain't Harley losing it and sticking a gun to our heads, it'll be some other freak.
He's here!
What?
Good! I hope it hurts! Reminds me of being back at Arkham Asylum, back with Mr.
Thank you.
Stay calm! We need to keep it together and find him. This guy's dead. Understand?
Whatever you say.
Get me down, Bird Brain! I feel dizzy.
Look who it is! Little Robin, come back to play.
You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird?
Who the hell is this fool?
Rip you apart, Robin!
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Batbrain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. I knew it. The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
I always wanted to be. I'm gonna tear off your. Where do you want hitting first, Dad? Thank you.
and running out of time.
Did you think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again, loser! Oh, you weren't expecting that, were you? Ha-ha! Destroy him, my robot! Already. No way you'll get me!
Give me that!
Take it, dumbass! Won't do you any good!
No.
quiet.
Where's Robin?
I thought he was with you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
Safe. I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.